Now, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, everyone else today, are you ready for our bridal party this evening? And the reason why we're here, our bride and groom, please make some noise if you are ready! Not too bad, not too bad. Now, what I'd like you to do is please rise out of your seats at this time, stand on up, as we bring in some very, very important people. Please, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the parents of our bride, Mr. and Mrs. Vincenzo Selmo! That's the parents of our bride. Keep that round of applause going, please! And at this time, the parents of our bride, Mr. and Mrs. Richard Rizzo! Harrison Barker, come on down. Right now we got a little guy coming in. And start by his mother, make some noise. And let's go rock and roll. Come on into the room. Yeah, you can give it up, make some noise out there, come on! Now everybody clap your hands to the beat, come on! Clap, 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 everybody! Now somebody tell me, are you ready for the reason why they're all here today? You're ready! As they make their way to the center of the dance floor, they're going to dance for the first time as husband and wife.
Thank you.
these two lovely people on the dance floor that just got married today. Alright, now I'm gonna ask everybody to just take a few giant steps back and please make a circle around the dance floor. And don't go anywhere too far because you're up first. Everyone ask your beautiful mother to come on out and share a special dance with you. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together at this time.
Your sugar, your smiles, your
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're going to ask you to kindly find your seats as our toast is coming up.